What's a man gotta do to get that kind of attention from you?
It's hard to say exactly, but you seem to be doing fine.
Well, great. Though truth is, it ain't me that wants you.
Oh?
No, Miss Jacqueline Natla does, from Natla Technologies. You know, creator of all things bright and beautiful.
Seal it, Larson.
Ma'am.
Feast your eyes on this, Lara. How does that make your wallet rumble?
I'm sorry. I only play for sport.
Then you'll like a big park. Peru. Vast mountain ranges to cover. Sheer walls of ice. Rocky crags. Savage winds. And there's this little trinket. An age-old artifact of mystical powers buried in the unfound tomb of Qualipec. That's my interest. You could leave tomorrow. Are you busy tomorrow?
Oh! Uh-huh. Pardon me, if that was just your way of trying the doors for me.
With a Tommy gun on my keyring.
Though not anymore. So after you.
Somehow, you don't behave like you got the monk's blood.
I understand that somehow is in my favor. So indulge me about the dagger. I'd be indebted with your life.
These doors are waiting for the right one. The right time to arrive. And then... the dagger's blade will honor the hearts of those who believe. So unless you pledge your loyalty as well.
And which one is that?
To the sins and fortunes of Marco Bartoli.
Perhaps not just yet, then. Gianni Bartelli, Via Caravelli, Venice.
Yelling myself hoarse on this radio every day. It's just the weather dumps in as frequently here, and maybe my transmission doesn't get through. I don't know.
I can't understand one word of what you say, Willard.
It's all going swell, sir.
Get the bit up. Get it out.
Turn it off.
Check out site two. What about this?
Blow through it. Find more meteorites.
Nah, something a little younger than that.
Oh no! This place has a busy history.
Hello? Hello?
What? What do you want from me now?
Nothing that taxing. Are you all right?
Well, if you'd all stop, I might be just fine. Just 100%. Just...
If you'd all stop, who are you talking about?
All you, hundreds of you, talking and chattering and breaking my brain up.
Well, I'm not quite sure where you're coming from, but I just want to know about the Infada artifact. In the temple up there.
Voodoo magic and all, huh? I don't touch the stuff myself.
It's not voodoo. Look, is there anyone else here with you?
Yeah, Randy and Rory.
Randy and Rory? Where? What are you all doing here?
Well, they're staying put in that temple. I told them not to. I warned them first. Not doing much now, I doubt, under half a ton of mudslide. Me. I'm leaving. Next bus out. This jungle is rooted enough rot into me. I'd offer the same advice to you, but you don't seem like the type to take it. To care if I said you're gonna die in there. Yeah. Die.